I truly feel that this is going to be my best High Yellow ever produced. I don't know why, but I just feel like this thing is going to be just stupid yellow with no green. I don't know why. I just got a feeling. This thing looks totally different in person than on camera.